Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That is a quality opening red.
One. Eight. Really bad miss. That should have been potted. Mark Selby, eight. One. Simon Lichtenberg, one. Brilliantly played. Nicely done. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
This won't be easy.
That's a fabulous pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
One. Aiming for the right centre here. Six. Well, it goes. Half a chance. Close, but not quite.
Mark Selby, 6. One.
This requires good cueing.
He's missed it!
Simon Lichtenberg, 1. One.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's an excellent pop.
Great cueing.
Six.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here. Beautiful.
Simply wonderful.
7. Thirteen.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's a top shot. Well played.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
14.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. In it goes.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
19.
Position looks good for a colour.
20. Twenty-five.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
26.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? What a top pot that was.
Oh, wonderful shot.
28.
Not ideal.
29.
Very tricky shot coming up. He'll be fuming about that.
33.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Mark Selby, 33. Simon Lichtenberg, 6. One. Six.
Playing for the middle pocket. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Simon Lichtenberg, 6.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a beauty.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
One. Eight.
This is a critical shot here. In it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
16.
He's playing the pot here. Excellent pot. Superb.
17.
This is no gimme.
He's played that very well with the wrist.
23. 24. 30.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. Tremendous shot.
32.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Would you believe it?
35.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul. Mark Selby, 35. Simon Lichtenberg, 4. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And that is the frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
He'll be wanting to press home the advantage now. This next frame should be interesting.
Thank you. The second frame, Simon Lichtenberg to break.
He's looking at this red. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
One.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Six.
He's going for the left corner pocket. No issues there.
Excellent cueing.
Seven.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Simon Lichtenberg, 7.
So, this pot into the right corner. And in it goes.
One.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Six.
He could have played that better.
Mark Selby, 6. One.
So, this pot into the right corner?
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
8. Nine. Fourteen. Fifteen. Nineteen.
19. That's an unforced error.
Simon Lichtenberg, 19.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
One.
Tricky pot coming up.
What a fabulous pot that is.
6. Seven. Fourteen. 15.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
23.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
25.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautifully done.
What a wonderful pot.
26.
This will be a real test of his cueing. Would you believe it?
31.
That's an excellent shot.
Mark Selby, 31.
This really is tricky.
No, not this time. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
Really impressive cueing.
One.
The split looks good to me.
Eight. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
15.
He'll be disappointed there.
Mark Selby, 15. One.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
Seven. Simon Lichtenberg, seven.
He'll be playing safe from here. That's what he was after. Nicely played. He really doesn't want to overhit this.
That's a great escape there. That's a poor shot, really.
Aiming for the centre pocket here. No problem there.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Excellent pot.
Five.
Great opportunity.
Seven. Ten.
Would you believe it? Easy pot missed. That should have gone down.
Simon Lichtenberg, 10.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
Four.
He just needs the blue here.
Nine.
Half a chance here.
Mark Selby, nine.
That's a shocker.
Long pot, right up his street. This could make things very difficult for his opponent if he pulls it off. That's not the best shot I've seen.
Six. Mark Selby, 6. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Selby.
And he's through.